If you had fun, if you learned a little something this year, then you are definitely a winner. Because that's what we're looking for, is people to have fun and to learn a little bit about this technology that you work with. So let's get on with the awards. Too much of this preliminary stuff.
Yeah.
First up is the Project Award. This is presented to the team whose presentation of research and innovative solution best reflect an in-depth understanding of the research project. In marshes, this team killed two birds with one stone. At least they humanely raised and butchered two birds with one stone. Their focus on changing livestock policies to protect animal rights and slow global warming was well thought out. They shared their plans with a vegan butcher, contacted their senator and a judge to determine the viability of their project, and created a way to label humanely farmed meat. Good work. Black bean burrito.
All American toes.
eyes, my hands. Referees. They're in there all day hearing you. back in the judging, it's pretty quiet. It's just one team at a time. So we let them pick an award. We call it the Team Spirit Award. And it's presented to the team best demonstrating the spirit of First Fatal League by extraordinary enthusiasm and spirit both within their own team and in their support and encouragement of fellow teams. There's one winner here. So I don't have the division, but Team 2291, Life Savers. Life Savers that they've drawn on them.